Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Adolf Negroni, the Cavaliers.